The winner of the WAVJ Wadana gold medal, Wasamat Abdul Hakim, will now make the graduate speech, ladies and gentlemen.
My fellow graduates, ladies and gentlemen, I'm an international student from Maldives and commenced my studies in 2010 at BMS. I'm delighted to have chosen Sri Lanka as my study destination and BMS as my college. Sri Lanka is a beautiful country, but what makes it beautiful? Is it the beaches, greenery, or elephants? I would say the most beautiful in Sri Lanka is you, the Sri Lankan people. Your smile, your friendliness, and your hospitality giving an international student like myself a homely environment which cannot be matched by any others. Student support at BMS is unique, and certainly it exceeded my expectations. It's a family environment at BMS, and I enjoyed learning for the last 3 years. The dissertation for my degree, Development of Management and Leadership Capabilities in Women, gave an opportunity to conduct gender-based violence awareness workshops in Maldives with the Ministry of Gender. The skills and knowledge acquired from my degree has supported me to assist local women to know their rights and to empower themselves. I'd love to take this opportunity to express my sincere thanks and gratitude to everyone who supported, inspired, and encouraged me to go through the learning. I also thank Northumbria University academics, Dr. Guy Brown and Ms. Claire Hoy for their continuous support and feedback on our assignments. A special word of gratitude goes to my parents and my family for always believing in me and encouraging me to pursue my dreams. I'm taking with me a lot of memories from BMS and from Sri Lanka, which will live with me forever. Great learning, great experience, great future. Are you Bowen?